That's the strap, so it's lower tie across your lap. And to release the belt, just lift the top of the buckle or press the latch to release. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened anytime the seatbelt sign is on. And even if the sign is off, you should keep your seatbelt fastened. Please experience unexpected out there. For everyone's safety, federal regulations require all passengers to comply with the posted placards and lighted signs located throughout the cabin, as well as any other member instructions. Smoking is not allowed on any type of flight, and federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying the restrooms. This exit comes from four doors, two on each side, and two window exits over. Each door has a detachable slide. Life rafts are located in the ceiling compartments in the front and center of the plane. All exits are clearly marked with an exit sign. However, if there is a loss of power and cabin visibility is reduced, white emergency lights near the floor will lead you to red lights, which indicate an exit. Please take a moment to find the exits closest to you, and remember, they might be marked. It's unlikely, but the cabin pressure changes, the panels above your seat are open, revealing oxygen masks. If this happens, reach up and pull a mask towards you until the tube is fully extended. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, slip the elastic strap over your head, and adjust the mask if necessary. Breathe normally and note that oxygen is flowing, so don't worry if the bag doesn't inflate. Be sure to adjust your own mask before helping others. A water evacuation is also unlikely, but just in case, life vests are located under your seat in the economy cabin. If your seat is in first or business class cabin, the life vests are either between your seats, under your seats, or in a compartment under your armrests. To use, pull the tab to remove the vest from its container and then open the pouch. Slip the vest over your head, fasten the two straps to the front of the vest, and then adjust the straps loosely around your waist. If your vest has only one strap, wrap it around your waist and attach it to the buckle in front. As you leave the plane, inflate the vest by pulling down on the red tab at the bottom of the vest, or manually inflate it by blowing into the tubes at shoulder level. You can activate a light by pulling down on the tab in front. If your vest doesn't have a tab, the light will activate automatically in the water. If necessary, we'll distribute infant life vests or other flotation devices for children who weigh 35 pounds or less. Also, most seat cushions can be used for flotation. Now, before we take off, be sure your seat is upright and locked, your tray table is put away, and all carry-on items are properly stored. As we come to the cabin for our final safety check, please let us know if you have any questions. And finally, now would be a good time for everyone to review the safety information card, which is in your seat pocket.
Thanks for your attention. Enjoy your flight.
Ladies and gentlemen, I will be dimming the cabin lights. Your reading light buttons are located above your seats. Thank you.
cockpit, we need the sequence for parking. You've got the runway here in just a minute, and I'd like to ask the flight attendants if they would put all their toys away and take